Hi there. Hit that like and that subscribe button. It makes me feel good, so I'll make more videos. Thank you. Today, R2-D2 and C-3PO go on a trip. R2-D2 travels for 2 miles, and C-3PO travels for 6/3 of a mile. Who traveled the most? Let's find out. So this is 1 mile that R2-D2 traveled, and this is 2 miles that R2-D2 traveled. Then C-3PO traveled 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Look at that. 6/3 of a mile is the same length as 2 miles. That means that R2-D2 and C-3PO traveled exactly the same distance. Pretty cool, huh? Let's look at that on the whiteboard. All right. Let's look at this on the whiteboard. I'm going to draw a number line. Okay, so we go all the way from here to here. And this is going to be 0, and this is 1. Now, I can divide this number line into 3 pieces. 3 equal pieces. It's more or less equal, but we'll go with that. And this is, and we have to label it 0/3, 1/3, 2/3, and 3/3. We can use this number line to help us know if numbers on a fraction are the same as numbers in a whole. For example, is the number 2/3 and the number 1, are they equal? Let's find out. Let me go from here, 0/3, 1/3, 2/3. And that is not the same as 1. That is 2/3. So we say that these are not equal. Now, what about the number 1 and 1/3? Are they equal? Well, let's see. The number 1 is over here, and 1/3 is down here. So when I look at them, the 1 and the 1/3 are not in the same place, so they are not equal. Now, how about the number 3/3 and 1? Are these numbers equal? Let's look for 3/3. 0, 1, 2/3, 3/3. This is 3/3, and this is number 1. They are in the same place. That means these numbers are equal. Perfect. Now let's look at this on the worksheet. On the worksheet, they're asking us to do exactly what we were just doing a minute ago on the whiteboard. So I'm just going to do number 3 here for the fun of it. It says, use the number line to find whether the two numbers are equal. Write equal or not equal. So 1/4 and 4/4, are they equal or not equal? 1/4 is over here, and I'm going to mark that to make it easier for me to see it. So this is 1/4, and I'm marking it in yellow. And the next one I'm going to mark in blue. Four quarters. So I can tell you that 1/4 and 4/4 are not equal. So in here, I'm going to write not equal. And you can see that trend green? That's because I got that right. Easy enough. You can do this one, which is number 2. Are 1 3/4 equal? And number 1, are 4 1 equal? Good luck. See you soon.